song is soaring up the charts. It's I Know Jay with her great remake of Time After Time. All next on Live.
And here's a new singer, I Know Jay, singing Time After Time. Big hit, you hear it on the radio all the time. That's her new CD.
Time After Time. Time After Time.
I love that song.
It's anyway, between that and Viva Las Vegas. I can see it all weekend.
Our next guest wrote her first song at the age of 7. She's been belting it out ever since. Now to perform from her CD, So-So Deaf Bass, All Stars Volume 3. Here comes her chart-topping single, Time After Time. Good. Here's I Know Jay.
Come back.
I Know Jay, this is her national television debut, and she loved it, right?
Yes, I love.
And we loved having you here. What does I Know Jay mean?
I Know Jay is backwards for my nickname, which is Yanni.
Yanni?
Yes.
Do we have a real name, or do we finally get to it?
Eventually, no. My real name is Ayana, but everyone calls me Yanni.
Uh-huh.
They always mess up my name, so I make them call me Yanni, but...
Yanni, you don't play the piano, do you?
Exactly. I'm not the musical messiah or anything.
No, that's right. But you're a darn good singer.
Well, thank you.
And you've been singing for a long time.
Yes.
What was the first song you sang in front of an audience?
It's Fun to Be a Child.
It's Fun to Be a Child?
Yes.
All right. Or, we only have a few seconds left, but you also auditioned for Annie, is right? Or you had a contest and you sang the Annie song?
Yes, I sang Tomorrow and I won. I was the little black Annie.
And you won, but you said you were embarrassed about this, you know?
Yeah, because I just look like a real goody-two-shoes, you know, type girl, I guess.
Well, what's wrong with that?
I don't know. I want to be like you, Regis.
Me? You don't want
to
be like me.
Yeah.
Here it is, So-So Deaf Bass All-Stars. Volume 3. Yes, I Know Jay. There you go, babe. We'll be right back in a moment.